While walking the land, me and the guard encountered an FOI brother. We decided to greet him in peace and bail with him.
Calvin Muhammad, peace, Calvin.
You know Supreme Wisdom?
My name is Allah Infinite.
Hey, you're all 20.
You know Supreme Wisdom?
Yes, I know the Supreme Wisdom.
Oh, okay,
brother.
Okay.
With all my heart, brother.
Yeah. With all your heart.
120, brother.
120?
120.
Okay, peace.
So today is what? The 16th. So what's the 16th degree in Law Supreme Wisdom Lesson number 2?
15 is... 16 is 5%.
Do you know the degree?
Huh?
Do you know it? How well do you know it?
Who's 5%?
Who's the 5% on this?
Poor righteous teacher.
I know. The poor righteous teacher.
Okay.
Okay. No, that's peace. That's peace. No, no, no.
But who know the truth about the living God, right? And teach.
That the truth.
Right.
Okay. Well, you're not saying it wrong.
As opposed to the bloodsuckers.
All right.
As opposed to the 85%.
Improvise, but
you have to do it like that.
You have to do it like that.
You know what them lessons say? First thing, for who only?
For the believers.
No, I said for Muslim only.
For the Muslim only. Yeah.
You don't just prompt that in public, right? That's what your brother said. Yeah.
Well, you know, but you know, our Father Allah broke that seal and revealed that to the baby. So this is how brothers like myself and him got it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like, you know,
Brother Clarence 13X, I don't know.
And, you know what I'm saying? You know about the Father? So our Father was the one who broke that seal. And that's why the truth is out here like that, you know, as opposed to it being concealed. You know?
I'll tell you something though. Having that truth, don't forget, this brother, this European here, what Elijah Muhammad said, so smart, he will fool you 100%. So be very careful.
Right.
Make sure you have all 120 up.
Of course.
That one there in the U.S. will fool you 95%.
The one in Canada, you're saying? One here?
The loyalists.
The aristocrat, okay.
You understand? Right. They would go the cooks.
Right.
So 1812 was to the what? And then the partition line was here.
Okay.
Where the loyalists are here, they still have cannons pointing over there.
Right.
You understand? So you gotta have them lessons hard here. But everything that you see here is so nice. You know, there ain't nobody but no police, no arms, and everything. Yes. Everything good. Well, like, tell me something. How do they control? And they don't have to walk around with arms.
Right. So, brother, you know what I mean? I mean, see, that's interesting that you say that. You know what I'm saying? I don't mean to interrupt you and what you're doing.
Well, we can talk why we do this, you know?
Okay, well, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's interesting that you say that because the 35th degree talks about the devil's expiration date. All right? And expiration date, as we cross by over here, it's talking about 1914. So the devil's expiration date is 1914. And the reason why he's still ruling is because of what he tells the people.
No, the reason why he's still ruling is because you and I ain't get up yet.
But that's what I'm saying. We don't understand the power. But that's what I mean. Yeah, right.
We don't understand the 120.
I understand the 120, and we put it in practice as a rebuilding.
When we understand the 120, I will see your name there. I will see your name there.
Oh, that's a process.
Hey.
Oh, that's a process. You know what I'm saying?
Hey. I will see your name over things.
That's a process. You know what I'm saying?
And we always have to be careful, especially here. We be very, very careful. This city here.
There's a lot of 85s, so it's hard to teach them.
No, it's not really the 85 you got to worry about here, man.
It's a 10%?
It's a 10% here, man. It's a 10% right here. Don't play with that here. That's a 10%, that's heavy 10%.
You guys have a temple out here?
I've been out here in this mall since 93.
Let us know whenever you guys have any meetings, you know what I mean? I'll come by and check it out.
Some brothers, you will find the brothers are meeting at the Bronson Center, which I think is 200 Bronson Avenue, if I remember correctly. Bronson Center on Fridays at 7 and on Sundays at 11.
Okay.
Okay? Because at Bronson Center, I know they rebroadcast I know they rebroadcast Mothman. So you see Mothman live.
Okay.
Right.
That's a question. Bro. How come y'all don't give out like the final call?
After they do this,
oh, in Canada? Like, you can't sell the final call in Canada?
We've been selling the final call since 94. Yeah.
In Canada, okay, yeah. Okay. So
you
would you say...
Hand to hand, though, to the regular people.
No, you can do that, but then you're soliciting here.
You can't solicit it.
You can't do that here. So I'll tell you.
So you could just give these out.
It's the final call right here. Isn't that the Minnesota article from the final call? Yeah.
So, but this is free. This is free.
This is free.
Okay, so that's why. So you can't sell. So you can't sell it.
So here's the farmer. What am I doing?
Okay, planting seeds. Okay, peace. That's peace. That's peace, brother.
That's peace, brother. Calvin Muhammad.
Yes, sir.
Calvin Muhammad. I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate all you, my brother. All
right. But listen. I'm from a law school in Mecca. I'm from New York, actually.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? As you see, I got my camera with me. I did a little recording. Yeah. I most likely will air this or share this with the people.
Damn, you been jamming me with that?
No. I wouldn't want to jam you. I
didn't even know you.
No, I had to
get... He said he wanted to get a drop. He wanted to get a drop from you, like a shout-out.
But I wouldn't be able to share. I mean, like, I wouldn't want to do it against you because you're my brother.
No, that's my brother. Tell my brothers in New York, Brother Minister Hafiz. I love that brother.
Okay, Hafiz, okay. Peace.
That's the man, that's number 7 right there.
That's peace. But I just want to let you know that I was recording, I'm not trying to be sneaky about it. I want to tell you that I'm being true.
I didn't realize you were doing it.
Okay, well, now that you know, would you be okay if I shared it with my brothers?
That's good. Honesty is honesty, man.
Okay, that's it.
That's how it is.
I want to share it with my brothers and add, you know, and I'm from a law school in Mecca.
Yes.
So have you ever heard of that? Have you ever heard of law school in Mecca?
No, I heard of a law school, but not the one in Mecca.
Yeah, there's one in Mecca, there's one in Medina.
Yeah.
There's one in Harlem.
But if you're telling me you're in Mecca, then you should. No, you're in Detroit.
No. Well, our Mecca is in Harlem. Yeah.
Okay.
You get what I'm saying? That's right. Where our Mecca. That's where we made knowledge and wisdom.
Yes,
yeah, that's where we made. That's our heart.
Yes, sir.
And that's where our home, where the original man started manifesting.
I got my family all down there in New York, brother.
Okay.
I got family all over the planet.
Please. Okay.
I see you out here doing the work, man. So that's peace. I'm always gonna respect your brother. As out here trying to speak, you know, spread the truth. You know what I mean? So I always got respect for the nation of Islam, brothers. You know what I mean?
We gotta
stick together. We gotta build.
Like, let me see. When I look at you, I'm looking at God.
Looking at God.
That's what I'm looking at.
Right? Exactly.
Right. All right. Well, peace.
Love,
in Canada, from Canada. That's Canada right there. You in Canada.
Yes, sir. All right, big brothers.
All right, big brother. I appreciate your time, though, brother. Peace, man.
After maintaining Insight for Truth, Ottawa.